Today we're going to be making one of South Africa's treats. It's called roasted gem squash. So let's start. Let's get busy. So the ingredients that we will be requiring today is gem squash. You buy a packet of gem squash and you cut it in half already. Then you remove the pips on the inside while it is raw, because it's easier to work with it while it's raw. Then we have one medium to large onion, 500 grams of mince, a portion of cheese, your choice. I took 125 to 150 grams of grated cheese. All of these combined is going to give you a taste sensation that'll be like sending a rocket to the moon. It's gonna be awesome. Then, spices. So, black pepper, salt, barbecue spice, still in the box. Like, come on. And garlic. Okay. So, I think, let's do this. So the first thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be putting these hollowed out gem squashes into my steam pot. I'm putting it inside a steam pot because it actually cooks the pumpkin or the gem squash faster. So I'm adding it in. Okay, and when it's completely added, I take the lid and then I close it up like this. Okay, it's closed. And then we're gonna put this so that it can, on the stove, so that we can steam it so that it can be cooked faster. So I'm gonna go put this on the stove. See you now. Time for the mince. It's time to grill it. But before we do that, we need to put some butter inside the pan. There we go. And then you take a bit of garlic and add it to the mixture. The garlic fries in nicely with the butter, and then as soon as the butter is completely immersed or melted and the garlic is also very nicely done, then you can add your onions, and then we can fry it a bit before we add the mince. The butter is fully melted and the garlic is immersed. Now we're gonna add the onion. And now we're gonna fry the onion a bit. Gonna come out very, very nicely. Add a little more. Remember, we're gonna grill this, meaning you need to preheat your oven to 180 degrees Celsius, so that when the mince is completely hard, cooked, then we can put it inside the gem squash and we can grill it inside the oven. So remember, 180 degrees Celsius, preheat. The onions is looking very delicious currently, so now I'm gonna be adding my mince and I'm gonna put it in very gently. Okay, we put in our mince, so we're gonna add our salt. We're gonna be adding our pepper, black pepper. And one or two or three for luck. And then a bit of the barbecue spice out of the packet and not the container. There we go. And then we're gonna mix it in. Mr. Cameraman, Come zoom in and we're mixing it, please.
Okay, now it's gonna get cooking. Remember to squash it if you do have frustration. There we go.
Now while this is cooking, here's a small clip of me juggling. The mince is sorted, we've got the cheese, and yes, our beautiful cooked gin squash. So now, what we're going to do is, I'm going to show you how to do one, and then I'm going to speed up the process again, since we like saving time. So what I'm going to do is, you take some mince, and you put it inside, and you fill it up, just like this. You level it out. Like that, okay? And then you take some of your cheese and you put it over the mince and the gin squash. Guys, this looks very, very, very nice. Okay, so let's speed up this process. Okay, so everything is prepped now and we're gonna go and grill this in our pre-cooked or preheated oven. Just take note, you're gonna put this in, everything is cooked already, everything is fine. So we just wanna grill the cheese and everything. So you only need to put it in for 5 to 10 minutes, at most 15 minutes, depends on your preference. And then you can take it out and we'll get to that just now. Right, putting it inside the oven. Here we go. Remember, it's hot, hot, hot! Start the timer for 5 to 10 minutes! Yippee doodle! Okay everybody, so it's done and it looks delicious. As you can see, the cheese melted, it's looking very nice. And if you like what you see and saw today, please subscribe, ring that notification bell up there so that you can be notified when you get new videos. Thanks for watching. Take care of yourself. Bye.
Welcome to Fernando's Kitchen. Welcome to Fernando's Kitchen. Where we eat. Where we eat. Where we eat.
Jeez, I'm kind of hungry now.